Stop the presses, it happened again. Neil deGrasse Tyson posted another knuckleheaded comment to Twitter, this time in response to the school shooting in Parkland, Florida that claimed 17 lives. So let's see what inspiring words Neil deGrasse Tyson has for us in this time of tragedy.
Evidence collected over many years, obtained from many locations, indicates that the power of prayer is insufficient to stop bullets from killing school children.
No, you dolt. We're not praying to stop the bullets retroactively. We're praying for the health of the wounded and for the strength and comfort of the doctors and nurses and families of all the victims. Yes, believe it or not, we pray out of concern for their health and welfare, not out of concern for their political utility. Apparently, mocking those who are coping with tragedy is acceptable behavior from a man who is foisted upon our children as someone to emulate. The responses to Neil deGrasse Tyson's tweet contain the usual snide, vicious comments implicating thoughts and prayers in the cycle of doing nothing in response to gun deaths. To these people, praying is doing nothing. In fact, to these people, the only way to do something is by enacting their preferred policies, which they are certain will perform exactly as advertised, with no unintended consequences. Make no mistake, no matter what we do or don't do, it's going to happen again. Because see, we live in a nation with 300 million guns, which can't possibly be removed from circulation. In a nation of 300 million people, at least a few of whom are bound to go haywire once in a while. Waving your feel-good legislation fairy wand over the matter isn't going to solve the problem. So you want to reduce human suffering? Focus on the suffering you actually can control, by comforting the grieving, and by not mocking and hectoring those who are devastated by tragedy, are dealing with it the way they know how, and who may not share your faith in the easy answers. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.